Indy Channel.
Good morning, Indiana. I'm Rafael Sanchez. Time now is 7:24. We continue to follow breaking news this morning out of Zionsville in Boone County. The crews are still on the scene of a house fire in the 700 block of Sugar Bush Drive. This is a live look from the scene from SkyCam 6 in HD. We learned that the fire is not impacting traffic. RTV6's Julie Persley is on the way to the scene and will have a live update as soon as possible. Now to the latest on